SwagCon Productions.
As of last Monday, residents have found high counts of sodium hypochlorite, also known as bleach, in the local water supply.